Well, folks, finally back again. Everything is all right on the home front again. Got a couple more operations, but they seem to have got everything sorted now. Just see how that goes. God, I'm puffed out getting up here now. That's a right old climb. So, this is a place where there always seems to be a bit of activity. So, I'll have a look and see. Since I've been here, would that be in 2 months, maybe more, a bit more. I think I am hearing footsteps. Karma Tay, I had the VHS, as you know, which dropped it and smashed it into pieces. So I'm going to look out for another vintage camera. Anybody has one lying about them? Greatest, so if you just bear with me. However, them was, whatever it was, it sounded like footsteps had stopped. Oh, look at that. It seemed quite close by, mind you. I just don't know where it was, so if you just bear with me again, we'll try and get a look up the other way here. I'm going to try over the next couple of days to get a good bit up through here again if I can, like the way up the top to where I was, and hopefully we'll see something. Oh, that was me hitting the screen at all. I'll move on a little bit here and see if we get anything. I'll see you, Matt. Back again now. I had a breather there for about 10 minutes. Alright, but up there. Alright, but indeed. So I'll lie down for sit down for a minute. This here used to be brilliant. I mean, every now and again you'd have got a sighting. Alright. I'll just keep going and see here. Bloody radio of mine's is getting mad here. Turn it down a bit. Trying to make as little noise as I can. So see how it goes. And there's a terrific start to being noiseless. Noises and noises and their noises. But from what I don't know. Hey, you get noises all the time up here. And I never ever get to find out what they are. Still quite dry underfoot here and everything's snapping. Look. I'll try on through that way a bit and see if we come across anything. Uh, It's been a wee while since I was up that far either that way. Yeah, maybe see something. Right, I'll see you in a few minutes. Alright folks, back again. Come here, again, a good bit again. Oh, seems to be down, it's getting a bit thicker up here. Hey, well, that's any good to us or no, I don't know. It snuffled the meat, eh? Very hard to see where noises are coming from. Let alone what's making them, you know? I think about it, I've been in here for 2 hours and 45 minutes. Trying to move this way, but nearly down. Nearly down upon the ground. Lots of old tangled undergrowth. So there is. Can't I see nothing near the way I came? Oh god, I thought that was something. It's just the sun reflecting off the upside of the leaves. Now, what to do, what to do? Well, I would say there doesn't seem to be a lot here. I just wrap this one up for now. And see what I can get tomorrow. See how it goes. Well, listen, thank you for watching anyway, and if you see anything, please do let me know again. I'm very grateful for the stuff that is pointed out. Sadly, Terry there, Terry's old chief eagle eyes. Okay, folks. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.